Hey there, internet travelers, what can you learn from this video? So, I didn't want to release this video just yet, too soon, because this was a Christmas gift to all my immediate family members and a few friends. But, without further ado, this is a nice little emergency kit, just a starter to build your own, to have an idea for your own, and something you can keep in your car or in a bag if you carry it around, like I carry my satchel. But so we got Kleenexes here. I should go a little closer for you. Pencil with an eraser. Like, sure, there might be an eraser already with it, but it's always good to have an extra. You got Vaseline, which can be used in more ways than just chapstick. Got some small toothpaste, and then you got a toothbrush, and the ones I included with all mine are the firm ones, because if worse comes to worse, you might be able to use something else as a toothbrush. Like I've seen like a certain twig that you can make into bristles, and then this one's firm enough that you could use it to scrub something. So, and then there's, floss. And what I'm trying to get at with that, toothbrush and floss and all of this is I like to see things and have things, that have multiple uses. One use things, not cool with, it's okay, but I very much prefer if it has at least two uses, if not more. And you got a flashlight, used in multiple ways. Then with this, these are nice little carry-on travel containers for medicine. But I put in here Tylenol, Advil, and Ibuprofen PM. Four of each. Then I put a little label on it to show what they are. Then these you can get at your auto parts store, where like you have two ends, flathead and Phillips, and then on the other side, this one, I think it's big. Yeah, it's bigger on the other side, but then they just store in there, one there, one there, and yeah, nice and cool. Then you got your emergency drink packets. So what I had done for them originally was some airborne packets for some of them. Nowadays, they come in tablets, and all of this has been in the works for, probably a couple years. So, then you got this. This is really good because you have, in my experience, everyone will like at least one of these. The real root beer, hard candy, butterscotch, or strawberry. And then, just emergency cooking, you got salt and pepper, sugar, maybe some crushed red pepper flakes. And speaking of eating, you got your metal. These are amazingly light. Just look for them on Amazon. Fork, spoon, even a knife right there. And speaking of knife, there are these card knives. So what you do is fold these sides. You can turn this, and there, got your knife. And speaking of tools, though, you got multi-tools here. Really nice. And then it's hard to see all this smaller stuff, so just try to look at my thumbnail. But you got spray Neosporin, got rubber bands which hold together the first aid kit, but also can be used for other things. You got some little baggies, earplugs, and safety pins, paper clips, needles, and some Band-Aids, of course. And hope that helps you out. And as always, y'all keep smiling.